Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into the high-octane world of Fast and Furious, specifically the much-anticipated Fast X Part 2. If you're a fan of fast cars, intense action and family, stick around because we've got all the latest updates for you. So what do we know about Fast X Part 2? Let's break it down. First up, the release date. Universal Pictures has slated the movie for a 2025 release, but as we all know, things can change. Now, let's talk about the cast. Vin Diesel is back as Dominic Toretto, the heart and soul of the franchise. And he's not alone. We'll see familiar faces like Michelle Rodriguez as Letty, Tyrese Gibson as Roman, and Ludacris as Tej. But that's not all. One of the most exciting aspects of Fast X Part 2 is the storyline. If you thought the previous films pushed the boundaries, get ready for more jaw-dropping stunts and emotional moments. While plot details are still under wraps, we can expect the continuation of the intense rivalry between Dom and Cypher, played by Charlize Theron. And with new antagonists on the horizon, things are bound to get even more explosive. As we gear up for Fast X Part 2, there are plenty of fan theories and speculations. Will we see a return of past characters? How will the story evolve? And what new twists and turns are in store? The anticipation is real, and we can't wait to see how it all unfolds. So there you have it, everything we know so far about Fast X Part 2. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss any updates. Drop a comment below with your predictions and what you're most excited about.